Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 2002. The given question is, which of the following is true? Okay, so option A says that the complement of recursive language is recursive. Okay, so I think they are talking about complements and recursive enumerable and recursive language. So when we talk about recursive language, it is closed under complement, right? Yes, when we talk about recursive enumerable language, it is not closed under complement, right? Yes. Okay. So option A says that the complement of recursive language is recursive. So if I take two languages which both are recursive, and if I take one language which is recursive and if I apply complement to it, it will also be recursive. So that is absolutely true. That's 100% true, right? Yes. So now moving on to option B. Option B says that complement of recursive enumerable language is recursive enumerable. I clearly told that it is not closed. Means it might be regular recursive enumerable language or it might not be recursive enumerable language. So we cannot conclude it. So similarly, moving on to option C. Option C says that the complement of recursive enumerable language is either recursive or enumerable. Okay. Okay, so aren't both of them saying the same thing as so if it is a recursive, obviously it will be recursive enumerable only. Means indirectly both of them are saying it is recursively enumerable only. So hence this option is also wrong. Moving on to option D. Option D says that the complement of context-free language. Okay, so when it comes to context-free language, it is also not closed under complement, right? Yes. So that is also wrong. So I think everyone remembers this table, right? So this question is directly based on the table and only on complement row, right? Yes. Got it? Yes. Okay. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this. So please practice that table, and based on that table, every year, almost every year, we are getting a question, guys. Okay. Yes. So please practice those tables perfectly, right? Yes. Okay. So I hope everyone got a clear idea on this. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question, right? Yes. So let us meet in the next lecture. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.